Hey guys, welcome back. It's another episode of GQ Asian Dude and That Asian Kid with Too Asian for You.
Yay!
And on this episode, we have a shirt busting, pierced finger blasting, testosterone infused adventure for you.
Yep. For you guys who don't know, Fist of the North Star. Predecessor, the founding father of everything that is manly in anime.
It's true. You know, it's when was the first time you saw Fist of North Star?
Oh man, the anime's hella old too, isn't it?
Like, yeah, it's like 80s. Look at 83 right there.
Jesus. Yeah, like well, I was probably around like my around 10 when I saw it, because that was when I finally got the international channel.
Okay. I think mine was about the same. I think I was, like, maybe, like, 12 or 13. There was a, like, channel 60 at, like, 11 o'clock at night.
Yeah, like, for us, it originated on channel 14 and then moved all the way to channel, like, 64 or 69.
The higher end channels.
Yeah.
It was on at 11 o'clock, and they had like 2 hours of Japanese animation. It was Vampire Hunter D, Fist of the North Star, Crying Freeman, and there was another one. I think it was Lupin. but it was like the uncut one. You know? And Fist of the North Star was like, I was like, wow, this is cool. Like, and anyway, when you're little, you watch like, you know, cartoons. You watch like, you know, X-Men, Spider-Man, you know, Garfield, Street Sharks, all those like, you know, kid-friendly cartoons.
Yep.
And then you're like 13, you watch Fist of the North Star, you're like, this is a cartoon? This is awesome. Like,
yep.
Yeah. So it was like, you know, like, at a time, and it also came out at a time where, like, 90s, like, you know, action movies were, like, the prime of Hollywood. Mm-hmm. It was like Arnold movies were out, Stallone, Jean-Claude Van Damme movies were out, and then, so you're like, and you're a kid and you love cartoons and you watch Fist of the North Star and you're like, it's a combination of two things I love. So it's pretty awesome. So that was my first experience with it. Late night, accidentally. and I've never looked back. So.
Yep. Same could be said here.
Yeah. And a lot of them, like, there's like Nintendo games that came out. There's like Super Nintendo games that came out, but like they never came out in America. They were known as what? Hokuto no something?
Hotoko
no Ken. Hokuto no Ken. Yeah, Fist of the North Star. Yeah, so.
Yeah, like, this series are, like, yeah, like, the Fist of the North Star, like, it has, like, the basic groundworks or, like, all the characters. Like, in anime that you see now, there are remnants of these characters. Or, like, there's a lot of things that authors, creators, and everything have taken from Fist of the North Star and implemented it in their own shows. I mean, like, Goku, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
Yeah.
Even in our last playthrough with Luffy doing his 100 fists.
Yep.
That came from this man.
Yeah. Kenshiro. I mean, I'm kind of speechless right now. It's that. Plus, this keeps exploding his shirt on the thing. That's just it's distracting me.
Yeah, so we'll just dive right up into the game.
So this is another. Is this Koei Tecmo as well, or is this Namco Bandai?
This is
Koei Tecmo. Okay, yep. Koei Tecmo. All right, another Koei Tecmo game. Yay, we're on a Koei Tecmo rampage.
But yeah, like we're starting off with number one. Number two, from what I hear, is far more superior.
Yeah, I hear like there's a lot more characters, a lot more stages.
Oh yeah, there's way more characters.
Yeah. Which makes sense. Here we go.
Yeah, like not only did they have more characters, like they didn't cover the second arc in this one.
Yeah, like you know, the first games are always like the introductory. I think the way they think about it is like we'll make it like the first arc. And if this game succeeds and they want more, we'll make, like, the second one.
Yeah.
Kind of like, remember when we did our Too Asian for You Burst Limit? It only goes up to the Cell Saga. So. Which is okay with me. Oh, shit, it's Judgment Day.
Yep.
So, it's like Mad Max with martial arts.
Like, to be honest, I never remember Yuria with purple hair. I always thought it was black. Or
maybe it was like black because it was manga.
Yeah.
Jaggy.
The fourth brother that no one ever acknowledges.
He was Bobby Brady. You see these scars, fool?
And there we go. One of the most iconic moves in anime history.
And that's exactly how the game is right there. Look at his manliness right now. He's slicing through water.
Ray. So cool.
That was my dude, man.
Dude, he was everyone's dude.
That's my dude. Like, they fought and then they became buddies.
Roll.
Like, he's the M. Bison in the game. Right now you're watching PS5 graphics. This is the main game of PS5.
Yeah, I mean, like, this... I like the CG of this. This is a great opening.
Yeah.
It looks fucking gorgeous as hell. And this guitar riff is getting me hype as fuck.
Dude, like... It literally feels like we took out the soundtrack from Dynasty Warriors and just put it in this game. This guy's, like, clothing bill must be super high. I'll need that shirt. Rawr.
You know how hard it is to find materials in a apocalypse?
What if Hulk Hogan was like watching Fist of the North Star and was like, that's pretty awesome, I'm gonna do that. Every time he walks in the ring, takes off his shirt, rips it open.
Yep.
Alright, just jump into the action here.
Jump into the action?
Yeah, because if they want to play the, if they want to see this story, let them buy the game.
Alright.
We gotta support our cause. Our interests.
I don't know what that costume is. Well, I see the only one that has it too.
Is he the only one you? Oh, Ray. Maybe you beat his like story mode.
Yeah, quite possibly.
Just go with Kenshi.
Yeah, of course.
We'll go old school.
So yes, for those who don't know, Kenshiro's one of his famous lines is like with a special move, he beats the living shit out of you, pushes a couple pressure points, and then he always ends it with, "You're already dead."
Yep, I remember that. I don't remember a lot from the series, but I remember that line. If a man's gonna tell me that, I want to know why.
All right. We're gonna go right.
Oh, we're gonna bring on the juice? Let's bring on the juice!
I don't even know I don't even remember how to play this game.
It's alright. You will learn quick. So they were all brothers and they're all Nanto masters.
Except for Jaggy.
That's why he had to resort to shotguns. They betrayed him, right? Like, that's why he has the scars, right? In the beginning?
Yeah, his second brother, he was just madly in love with Yuria.
Yeah.
And he just decided, I'm gonna take her.
Oh, the brother?
Yeah.
Because I remember, like, when I first watched the series, like, not the new ones, but the old ones, like, it starts off with him, like, being, he's held down by, like, two guys. And his like brother gives him like the pokes on his
the Big Dipper scar.
Yeah. And he like dies. And then like years pass or whatever, and like the first time you see him, he's like wearing like a robe and like a cowl. This guy needs to go back to Final Fantasy IV.
Crap, if I remember correctly, this boss fight is hella annoying.
Oh, hold on. Be right back.
Enemies. Alright guys, so it's just me. I am hooking up the skills so I don't die in this crazy final boss battle. I don't remember much of it. I just remember it being extremely difficult. So, we're just... Oh Jesus, what the heck is all of this? But yeah, overall, like, I love this game. With just all the Koei Tecmo games. They're a big fan. Oh, let's go with... Oh, that seems very, very helpful.
Alive, I'm back. I had to save a fire from a baby. What did I miss?
Me killing 150 some people. That's pretty much been this whole stage.
Oh, okay. This is the last stage?
Yes.
You are beat the fuck up.
Yes, I am. These guys were not joking around.
Fuck you, Crate!
Meat! Milk!
Does a spirit good. So why is there only like one guy?
Because it's a trap.
That kid sounds like Luffy. It's racist. Oh, you got a horse? I think I played the demo to this and that's about it. Bro, I was a classy man. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. That old school 18 horse.
Get out of here!
Dude, that horse is gigantic! Look at the size of those motorcycles!
Yep.
It's like the black hair.
Get out of here!
Is that Rao's horse?
Yep.
He pretty much sent it to you so you can go to
him. Yep. Wow. Look at this. Oh, we got some fans. Hey guys.
Oh! Demon horse.
Yeah.
Hey, come back! I was about to say, you know, drive that horse through that gate.
Yeah, it's fine.
So those, like, spirit balls are, like, points?
Yeah. They are combo points. Wait for me, my friend.
Get him! Oh. Trade. So this one isn't as fast as the other.
Yes, it is a lot slower paced than most.
We so game. Now it looks like though, but like it looks like they kind of emphasize on the hits a little bit more.
Okay, I'm done with you.
Ultra combo. Explode. Roundhouse. Chuck Norris kick. Yep. Oh, blood on the screen.
Go about my horse. Even Deadly tells us it's based off red hair.
I know, they just took red hair's like model and they colored it black.
Well, okay then.
That horse eats other horses. That's how baller that horse is.
Easiest kill ever.
God. Of course, makes thunderous noises when it drops.
Hey! Yeah, I get it. It's a point of no return. I get it. Just gonna make quick work of your minions. Don't mind me. You deserved every bit.
The hell? Bowling pins.
Shit.
Who hit in the face? What?
Yeah, and a little wonky at times.
I feel like Koei Tecmo really makes his games out of, like, fans. Like, the blood and guts of fans.
Ugh. Jesus, just stop hitting me!
Hokuto Steel Shredding Grip!
Oh god! This is a bad place to be.
Chicken. It's always chicken. Chicken, ham.
Heavenly destruction. That's what I want.
Oh my god! Ion cannon! I don't remember him doing that, but I'll take it. In the gut.
I hate you! You made me do it!
Holy. Behind door number one!
Okay, so this is where things are gonna get interesting. And very annoying.
Is he cheap?
He's very cheap. He is a cheating asshole. Well,
it's the final boss. I expect him to be cheap. Cheater. It's Dolph Lundgren.
No.
My clothes have magically appeared back on me.
And
Bison. My friend, Gordon, we talk about all the time how in the Street Fighter 2 movie, not the real movie, but the animated one, and Bison cheats all the fucking time. Cause he's like, I'll fight you guys on your level. And then like, you know, and then like Ken and Ryu start beating his ass and he like switches back.
There we go. That's the music that we're accustomed to.
It's like constantly losing health. What'd you do to him?
That's one of the things that I put him in. Whenever he's in that state of shock, he's poisoned. Oh shit!
Okay.
Oh god!
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
It's like fighting Broly.
Just stay there!
Guard break. Air combo. Oh shit. He hit the cell.
Okay, now shit's gonna start falling. It's gonna get a little ridiculous.
It's an anime, of course everything gets ridiculous. Right.
Ah! Oh, God.
Psycho Crusher.
Nope. No means no. Say, what's your chest? I missed. Oh shit. No, no, you stop that.
Kinda wish they would show the hit count.
That'd be interesting. Like mash to get 100.
Yep. Do you remember when our local arcade had the Fist of North Star arcade machine?
Yes.
Dude, that thing was like the ultimate workout.
6 fucking punching pads.
Yeah.
1 minute. Let's go.
Yeah, pretty much the way it worked was like there were 6 pads that would pop up left on the left side and the right side next to the computer monitor. And depending on what the action was in the game, the corresponding pad would pop up and you'd have to punch it.
It's coming off.
If Fist of the North Star land, your shirt comes off, shit gets real.
I don't care! I just want to take out frustration! Alright, now I'm gonna let him continue. Oh!
That move is called Unconscious Transmigration of Souls.
Yes. I'm gonna need it very soon.
Oh!
See, this is where things get unreasonable and stupid. Oh god, run! Run, Ken!
Ow. Did he heal?
As said, that's where things get unreasonable. I probably should have just popped that. I knew it was gonna happen! I knew it! Yes.
Can you block that? I know.
No. It's too strong. Yes, I know. You will bury my bones.
Is that guy the oldest, bro?
Yeah.
Makes sense. You know they made a Fist of the North Star American movie, right?
Oh god, that I'm not sure how I feel about that.
It's on Netflix. I've never seen it, nor am I willing to see it. I'm scared.
Yes, I get it. Yuri is right there. Oh, you assholes.
Wearing that samurai armor.
Ah, shit.
Ow. What do you have all this power for?
Just wear them out. Just wear them out. Ah! Nope.
Supposed to wear them out.
Wait till he gets out of that stupid goddamn
Super Saiyan.
Ah! God damn it! Trap him in the corner. Keep him doing stupid shit. Come on, do it. Yes.
Self-healing. What's the red meter?
On the left. That I'm not all too sure. Oh Jesus, things are falling. Where's some health? Where's the health?
There was never health there. Just spirit. Oh, working that spine.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I got ripped off.
Do it, Ken!
Oh. I don't know what's happening.
I don't know either.
All I see is swirls. Don't touch that. Yeah. Finish him. Oh, the shirt comes off. One hand, look at that. That's how he paints. You are defeated.
Yo, fuck you guys. I'll do as many as I want.
That's the summation of Fist of North Star right there. Lots of that.
Lots of punching people over and over and over again.
All because of a woman. We lose a lot of protein right now. My fists of rage.
Gauntlets are pretty badass, though. It's really cool looking.
Look at something like Dion Wei would wear.
Say it with your chest!
You like counter it. Bromance. Good game, bro.
Go to her.
God, stop doing that. I have the power.
There are children there, sir.
It's post-apocalypse, man. I don't think there's rules anymore. You gonna watch this, child? Could be worse.
Mister, no.
I think that's in-game. That doesn't look like a CG. Kind of. I'm gonna wreck you, woman. You know how many guys I killed to get with you?
Well, it's good to know that chivalry still exists in the apocalypse.
Kids are like, oh snap, what's gonna happen? He's gonna pick her up? That'd be awesome. Yo, pick me up. Hey, isn't that the kid from Final Fantasy Advent Children? Post-apocalypse.
Denzel, or yeah. Whatever.
Who's the other grave?
The girl's name?
No, the other grave. The two graves.
I'm gonna assume that the other one was Toki. Maybe Shin? Or not Shin, or yeah, Shin.
The savior! Yeah! I don't think he's a savior. What's he gonna do? Like, how's he gonna feed people and stuff?
He just took over, like, he just killed the ruler.
Heart. Julia. She is hot though.
Shit.
I hate that guy. It's Katinka, man. Ezek.
Yeah.
Yep. It's my dude.
Maria. I'm blind!
Get out of the fangs!
He looks like Sun Jun crossing the wrong guy.
That guy looks like a character from World Heroes. Amoeba. That's Mengho.
Judah.
Zhang Hei.
Yeah. Shoo! Fucking takes the spear in the goddamn chest.
Kauza! Is that another brother?
Yeah, that's Toki. Yeah.
No, Kauza.
Oh, no.
Were you gonna push for? Warrior of the Mountains. Fat Elvis.
Juza!
And Lubu!
Yeah, that can sum it up correctly.
Yep. You guys hyped enough for that? So, like, there's a second one, right? Ken's Ridge 2.
Yep.
Which, what's the difference with this one, that one and this one?
The gameplay mechanics are a little bit different. From what it seems, they sped it up quite a bit. And also... More events.
Okay, this is more of the same, pretty much.
Like
more characters.
Imagine playing like Dynasty Warriors 3 and then going to like 6. We're just like, there's so much more content.
Yeah. Alright, that makes sense. Alright, any last comments or remarks?
A real man solves his problems with his fists and a disappearing t-shirt.
Yeah. Hogan style. Alright, well, that's another one bites the dust there. Let's see, what else we got? We got Orochi, right? But I think let's save that for a different time. That's a lot. Orochi Warriors.
That's a whole lot.
What else is left? Covered most of them.
Yeah, I mean, unless we want to get our hands on, like, Samurai Warriors for like the PS2 or the Wii. That's about it.
Does your PS3 play PS2 games?
Nope. Mine does not, sadly.
Yeah. I don't think anybody has PS2 right now, except maybe Nelson has PS2.
Your old PS2?
No, I don't have it anymore.
Yeah, didn't you give it to Nelson?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, the modded one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, well, that is another episode of Two Asian for You covered with Fist of the North Star. I think the game was like, this game is like $20. The Ken's Rage 2 is, thing is still like $50, but it has like all the DLC included on the PSN store. So if you're a fan, I'd say pick it up. It's definitely a lot of, you know, fighting involved. It's a martial art anime, so.
Yep.
It's pretty sweet. I recommend it if you're into it. Other than that, we'll see you on the next episode of Two Asian for You. This is GQ Asian Dude.
And that Asian kid.
And we'll see you next time. See you guys.